unfinished business! Well, Dr. Newman, now do you believe me? Dr. Newman?
Nice doggy, nice doggy.
We'll be right back.
That's our camp counselor, Sean. He loves to tell scary stories.
Leap out of the woods!
Yes, but can he tell why kids love Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
It's spellbinding.
Look out for this, Chuck. Cinnamon sugar swirls sparkling on every awesome bite. Cinnamon Toast Crunch, an intriguing part of the balanced recipe.
It's so good, it's scary.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch, the taste you can see.
Now you can scare up some fun with two Our Real Monsters flip books. One in each specially marked box of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Something new is shaking from Chef Boyardee, and kids everywhere are getting into it. New Spider-Man pasta. Whoa! Come on, let's show Mysterio the ropes, kid. Hello! Looks like he'll be hanging around for a while.
Totally webbed out Spider-Man shape smothered in secret sauce. New Spider-Man pasta from Chef Boyardee. So hot, it's practically radioactive. Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Ritz Bits peanut butter sandwiches with the delicious taste of real peanut butter on the inside and buttery little Ritz crackers on the outside. Who can resist a Ritz Bits sandwich with peanut butter? Ritz Bits sandwiches with cheese with the taste of real cheese on the inside and buttery little Ritz crackers on the outside. Who on earth can resist Ritz Bits sandwiches with cheese?
Get ready. Here they come with more ninja action and adventure. They're lean, they're green, they're ninja teens. Kick back and strap in for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles next.
Lose your blankie?
Yeah, we're out of corn pops.
So we're out of corn pops. We're out of corn pops. Oh, compose, man. Hey, it's just a cereal. I mean, look, there's plenty of, all bran.
Are you kidding?
Who am I kidding? It's not just a cereal, it's corn pops. Oh, would that taste like sweet, crunchy popcorn, but my dipstick brother can't find them, and how come I gotta be cool when I want my pops?
Yes! I found some.
You're so immature.
Kellogg's Corn Pops cereal is part of this complete breakfast.
I gotta have my pops.
They're bugging out.
You're making us sick.
In the town of Santo Baguito. Today on CBS.
You're on.
Kid TV.
Hi, I'm Drew Bledsoe, quarterback of the New England Patriots. Today I get to play backup.